Okay, check, check. Oculus is playing cool, but not crazy. He's betting only when he has. Actually, he tried one time bluffing. No, he didn't try bluffing. He was value betting. Even with King 10 when Ace came, he still was value betting. He just didn't believe the other guy have Ace. So yeah, nobody is like a buffer on the table yet. Maybe I can be. Should I be buffer on the table? I don't know. I must have a very good read of the other players to be buffer. So the new player RKR raising from UTG. Oh, Black Penny and instant call from Matthew, who also plays. And okay, probably I needed aces there. Okay, probably a good, very big action here. I think it's 50-50 for him to call or go all in. And wow, okay. What? What? Crazy hand. A7, Ace King, King Jack. What is King Jack doing there? Oh, A7 wins. That was so crazy from RKS. 3-9. Okay, let's vote. And oh, this guy, because he's playing $11 tournament and also $5 now, that's just for fun, I think, for him. He's gonna be playing Wooz, but solid maybe. Wooz, but solid. And looks like he's gonna have fuck again. Tomcor was another very good player. And okay, I'm gonna mark him like a Wooz, not like solid. Okay, but like Okuski is not crazy going solid. Okay, a new player is on the table. I cannot catch with them. Pemas from Germany, hidden, and Oleg from Russia, also hidden. Okay, Copstar with a race. That was the only guy who folded, and that's why he survived in that crazy hand before. Okay, Queen 2, let's fold. Okay, Queen 2. We have Camellia from Russia. Another new player. What happened with the other one? Oh, it was empty place. Yeah, okay. Black Penny was sitting here. And now she's playing 6 max for $1. And this one, two tables, Russia, Camila, 1985 year maybe. I'm 1989. Yeah, I'm younger. Ooh. Okay, hidden, Pena. Yeah, Mar, he done. Okay, this guy is now sitting out. What the fu- He's, he did his job. 15,000 chips. He's, 6th in the tournament with his, chicks now just sitting out. Maybe concentrating more in the other tournaments. Which he, oh, he just lost the $11. Now he's playing $16 tournament actually. Another turbo, this guy Erkjarst. So a big bankroll for him, I would say. Just jumping from one tournament to another. Maybe he's just sitting out just in case he don't lose it. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's open with the mini race. Oh, he's just here. Just in time. And I'm gonna call Owen, I think. If he was Owen. Actually, I'm not sure. I saw him going Owen only with good hands. Like, A7 was the worst one. After that I saw him going with 4, so probably, I don't know, it would be 50-50. Okay, I'm just gonna give up here. I'm gonna buff 4 people. Which, 2 of them out of position. For me. Nobody's falling on this table. It's so surprising. Look at that. Oh my god. Fold, okay. That was so strange hand also. Okay, force, let's just go. Oh. He wakes up with a hand, and I do believe him actually. That he's having a hand, and I'm just gonna call here, if it's to me. Even calling from UTG with force is worse, but I thought it can be profitable. The blind is still not too big. 240. Yeah, I don't know. 5 and 10. 2 people folded there. I'm gonna float. I don't think he's gonna bluff. Even if he's playing aggressive. It was so tiny bet, like saying call me, call me. I have here a very good touch to call, but my king is dominated and I don't like the hand. I don't feel lucky. Maybe if I was a chip leader, or at least having more chips, I would call. If I had 5,000, and I would call the hand, but only 2,300, I feel like I should... Okay, he took with A6. That guy had King Jack. So, he's raising with King Jack. Then he bet with middle pair, but then he didn't bet on the turn. So he's not totally crazy. Oleg now, I have the best hand. Oleg going crazy and... yeah, maybe these games, I assume, they are playing very good and solid. Nice 5. It's another fold. So 1,000 now. Oof, 3,500 players in this tournament already. This will be crazy to go to the top of this one. But I believe I can do it. I do believe. A little bit work, a little bit skill, and a lot of will. And RKRs, why he's not sitting out? He's still playing two tournaments. $390. Receiving two calls. They don't believe him, or they have it. Maybe I do believe that they have something, but he also may have something. It's now if you don't have now, he's not gonna go crazy. Okay, yes. You see that? Maybe he's crazy only to the flop. He folded instantly after a big bet. Okay, he's trying to put pressure on the people. That means I shouldn't call at all with marginal hands like 7-6. We'll check. And $390. I think I can mark all these players like solid on my. Oh, what is this? 3-bet, 4-bet, min. That's funny. We see something like 5-bet to 2000 maybe. 5-bet 2500. No, just call. But he thought about it. Okay. I do have a good hand against this guy who is also playing very solid. Top pair, but two spades. And he's betting. I don't know. Just call three guys after me. I think I'm just gonna push all in, and hope he don't have. I hope I'll just have a best hand on the flop at least, and they have some draws. Okay. Oh, that's perfect. Oh my God, that was so sick. Oh, wow. If somebody is lucky, he's lucky. Looks like. So sick. So here I'm having 91% chance. Oh, actually 81%. And yeah, what a unlucky hand. Okay, guys, thank you for watching. See you next time with more poker, I guess. I hope you enjoy this one. I think I did play well, but just no luck at all. Okay, see you next episode.